next question, I would like to ask you where the title comes from, what West of Sunshine means.
West of Sunshine, the title comes from an idea that I have where it's really a place in someone's mind. It's a place where the sun never sets. It's a place where hope is, where love is, where the future resides. That's the idea of West of Sunshine, somewhere over there, a destination that we should all have.
And to work with Tyler was amazing. You know, he's my stepson. He's been my stepson for about 8 years. And so when the role came up and they were looking for an Alex, I kind of went, Ty, use Ty. And I didn't know if he could act or anything, but he's beautiful. So and I actually really like the character. I think he's broken rather than a bad person.
Playing Alex was a very cool experience because I hadn't acted before, so and the relationship between Alex and Jim is very rocky, so it's always changing from good moments to bad moments, and it's just really fun to play everything.
That was probably the most intense scene to shoot in the film. I didn't sleep for 24 hours prior to shooting that film, shooting that scene. We had set up all kinds of scenarios where we thought we might shoot them in silhouette and then pretend to cut the hair and then go and cut the hair and then bring them back the next day and shoot them with the hair shot, cut short. And me and my brilliant DOP, Thom Neal, who I want to say did an incredible job in this film. He's the light master, and we had, again, it's something about this setup didn't feel right for me. So I remember waking up the next morning and calling Thom and saying, Thom, we're going to shoot it in one go. We're going to shoot it, and Thom informed me that we had 40 minutes to shoot it. So, that shot is actually
Ty cutting
Dame's hair, Dame cutting Ty's hair, exactly. And the haircuts are actually their cuts. No one has touched any hair other than those two. And we shot it in the shot.
Beautiful.
I want to thank Thom for doing that because he's really amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Was Thom Neal to cut not well? So I was not looking forward to the results.